points.
And he won by like 70 points. Yeah. Also, what Joe Manchin is trying to say is not that he doesn't believe that climate change is real and that it's man-made. It's that we can't spend more because the extra spending is hurting us in terms of inflation. Right. And that's really what's upsetting people on a day-to-day basis. It doesn't mean he doesn't believe in the emergency part of this, which I absolutely believe in as well. And Jeff, when you say there's no emergency, there is no.
Doing.
stepping on beans, so I'll move on. And we couldn't get our dogs adopted. My dad took my uncle's bloodhound all the way to the top of Fort Mountain to rehome him.